Cows and horses.
Woo, cattle. Whoop, whoop. Rip, rip.
Or what it looks like that way. There they go.
I made an elephant.
Do you see the M on the side? That's called a ram. So, back in cowboy days, there weren't necessarily fences on all the ranches. So the only way to tell your horses and cows, remember the horses and cows, was for branding a ram as a symbol of your ranch.